Okay, this video is going to be to how to remove the fuel sending unit on a 78 Corvette, which I would imagine works on any of the C3s. So this would be your fuel cap, I guess. So there's four screws, one there, one there, one there, and one there. You take all four of those out. And then this neck, which mine's pretty tore, or this boot, goes around the fuel neck, and that comes out, which I probably should replace. And then, this is gonna be your, there's gonna be three hoses. This one here, this one here, this one here. Those are going to be in there. So there's clamps on them. And one over there. And then there's two down here. Somewhere down here. There they are. It's the two wires. One goes on top of the fuel sending unit, and one is the ground. And then there's, six bolts, eight bolts, whatever it is, that go around this edge here. And then I had to get a screwdriver underneath this edge here, which was interesting because it was stuck pretty good. And pry up on it. Sorry, the light out there sucks. And then it comes out. It's not easy to get out, but it will come out of there without having to drop the fuel tank. You have to get it just right to get it to come out. And then obviously it's gonna go back in just the opposite. I would say take all those hose clamps off first and all the hoses off, because they are kind of a pain. It takes a pair of needle nose pliers, and I had a corroded connector on the ground for that fuel sending unit, so that took a little bit more work. I gotta clean that out yet. But anyways, I hope this helps somebody, because I didn't see anything on YouTube for this.